Hi, I'm Joe Stanley from the Stanley Law Offices. No one knows what's just around the corner, but you do need to know what to do next. The next few minutes will give you some answers.
In the midst of the pandemic, your team, Joe, adapted very well, as so many have, to using technology to keep business and clients' cases going as best as possible. Can you tell us where you're at now with that, with your staff, with clients, depositions, trials, and the like?
We're in a semi-Zoom world, a hybrid world, so to speak. We just had a trial that was all virtual, conducted in this room, and we still do many depositions remotely, many conferences, and I think going forward, that's going to be the case, is that if it can be done virtually and it's practical to do it virtually, we will. Now, clients, if they want to meet in person, we meet in person. If they want to do it virtually, we do it virtually. If they want to do it by phone, we do it by phone. So we have more options, not less. And I think the court system, because of the virtual situation, I think they'll even be more efficient than they were in the past once this becomes more embedded in what we do.
If you have any more questions, call the Stanley Law Offices or visit our website. We'll be there for you.